So last night, before I went to bed, Pokemon Movie 18, Hoopa and Clash of Ages was leaked onto YouTube. I watched it. I liked it. It was pretty cool. It had a lot of legendary Pokemon in it. And I clicked the link again this morning, and the YouTube account that uploaded it has been terminated. Guess it's a good job I caught it when I did. So I decided to make a private Discord for my Discord server, a private Twitch channel, so the only people in the Discord server have the link to it, and I'm basically streaming me editing. I edited two LP videos earlier, and now I'm editing vlogs. And because it's on stream, it sort of motivates me to do it more. So, yeah. And they wanted me to vlog. So as you can see, I've got the frickin' Endslate project open right here. Chat down here. And that's that. Hey, the two people in here said hi. Yeah. Okay, it is just after 9 p.m. actually. I've been streaming for a few hours, only on the private thingy, on the Discord channel. I've managed to get 5 vlogs done today. I've been kind of explaining how I do vlog stuff and all that. I edited 2 videos earlier, gaming videos. Now I'm editing Sonic Heroes. Once this is done, I might do the other new Super Mario Bros. Video I did, just to say I've got it done. Or I may do a couple more vlogs. Well, what I've done actually, I'll show this, hold on. I think I did the similar thing when I went on that huge record. Oh, that's a glitchy, okay. When I went on that whole thing back at the beginning of the year when I was mass editing vlogs, as you can see here, I've put them all in their own little day folders. This is the 19th, because that's when I like stopped doing 5 a day. This is the 5 that I just edited. And then for the 20th, that's the 5 I need to edit. That one, etc., etc. So those are done. And that just shows me how behind I am on my like 5 a day thing. I told people in the chat I was vlogging, and only Aiden posted something, but it says, I like spaghetti, and I like Sphinx and the Cursed Mummy for GameCube and PS2 and Xbox. Yep. Okay, I'm not probably going to be streaming for all that much longer, because we've got to be up early in the morning, because we're going to apply for social security numbers, so, yeah. I won't be streaming that much longer, probably. I have too much fun editing these things. Okay, well it's 11:52. I managed to get, I believe, 8 vlogs edited today. And I've got them all in here, in Media Encoder. I've got episode 14 of New Super Mario Bros. Exporting for tomorrow. Then Brawl All-Star with Toon Link. And then I also edited episode 50 of Sonic Heroes. And then all the vlogs. I'll just set that going now. For some reason, exports take way longer in Media Encoder. Like, it's gonna take 2.5 hours. It would take an hour if I were just doing it out of Premiere, because I'm going to bed and I need multiple to export. I'm gonna just have to deal with it. So, oh, I just realized I have some of these vlogs set to export in 60 frames per second. Let's not do that. So yeah, I'm just gonna sort of leave those to do their thing, basically. And Emily's been out with some, well, I don't know who she's been out with, but she's been out. I think she went to the cinema. So she just got in at 11:53 p.m. We have to be up early, so I'm probably going to bed very soon. There's nothing else I could really do tonight. I have one other thing I want to edit, but it's like an hour long, so I'm not going to work on that. And the only reason I'm not doing more vlogs is because the vlogs, I edited today up to day 1089. Day 1090 is when we go on holiday to England. and I want, and Cameron wants to, I've been streaming them in this private stream, so, Cameron will probably want to see those, because he's on them. He wants to see them being edited, so I'm going to wait on those. So what I'm doing is watching through the footage and finding titles, so it makes editing a little bit quicker. So, yeah, got a lot of stuff done today, very proud of myself, and there was no point in me going into Hawk TV earlier. I did nothing, literally nothing, so, yeah. Anyway, that is going to do it for today, so thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.